Okay, I'm going to start out with a new poem that I was just finishing. It's called
I don't need it, I don't want it, and you're cheating me out of it. I'm old and I'm bitter and I'm going to tell you what I think. Money and politics spoiled the complete me. And you're trying to get through the rest of the day by day.
And at the very best, you can only keep it hot for 3 months.
I'm lazy and I don't want to do nothing except what I have to do. Tight as a crab's ass. Now I want you to stay down below the waist and under no circumstances come above the shoulders, and I want you to sniff around and keep sniffing, keep sniffing.
You want to walk away with the smell.
And you're off on your own and you're running.
I'm not going out tonight because it's more trouble than it's worth.
You're going to stay here and drink. Sit in the brown velvet chair,
have a good time by yourself.
And I'll tell you something. You think you're so great? Well, everybody thinks you're a joke.
It's a miracle I survived.
What kind of an honest guy are you when you do nothing but lay around in bed all day watching TV? I don't need it, I don't want it, and you're cheating me out of it.
Take it to the limit one more time.
You gotta make them come, you gotta make them come, you gotta make them come, you gotta make them feel yourself, and then fake it for yourself. Give it to you because I need it, because I need it, making money and having a good time, sheer pain, and I love it, the palace days.
Take it away, give it everything you can in this intimacy,
and I'm glad this one's over.
Thank you for telling me what I did was successful. I love being in service. You're only trying to make them fall in love with you.
And then rip them off as nicely as you can.
And you keep working it over again.
Trying to score.
And I spent the whole week having meetings, telling people how well we're doing and how great everything is.
I'm gonna make it this time.
Maybe I wanna make it perfect.
And you give some more, give it again, give it till it hurts, so it don't hurt.
And you forget it hurts and give until it really hurts and give until it really hurts.
Then I'm not going to give one more goddamn thing ever in any lifetime. You get nothing. I'm waiting for tomorrow so I can work.
I got an appointment at 11 and I like working more than being with anyone, and I'm laying on the bed waiting for enough time to pass me to go to sleep. I gotta get up early, thinking it over again, thinking about it, thinking a film clip of what I was saying on the telephone.
I got to do it anymore, I don't want to do any more fundraising, and as a matter of fact, I refuse to raise 10 cents for anyone.
I don't believe the lie anymore.
She had a back off because she was singed.
If I'm going to hustle, I want to hustle for myself.
Hand in answer to your question, you should think of me as being dead.
You know, after a few months, it's hard to remember somebody, and after a year, it's trying to remember a party I went to last year.
And I thought you'd learn to love me, but I guess you never will. And I thought I'd learn to love you because you feel so good. But it was pizza, quiche, or beef Wellington takeout. You missed giving me what I want. I don't care for my life or anyone else's. I'm an old man, and in five to six years I'll be falling apart.
So I want $100 pledges, and I want them as fast as they can come.
Oh, poetry, politics, pragmatism, and friends. I never thought it would end up just turning a book.
And all I want is publicity, because at least it gives me a false feeling of being loved and sells books.
And everything you thought you understood is a misunderstanding or completely wrong.
Paralysis, fear, and deceit.
And I don't recommend to anyone to be alive, and I can't imagine anyone want to be alive except if they're completely deluded. And I don't recommend to anyone being born again at any time, anywhere.
You're only asking for trouble.
And you're floating at the high watermark, and you already spent your whole life
trying to stay afloat.
Concentration, willpower, and endurance.
I'm trying to get through it like you.
And nobody told me what to do,
and I took what I wanted.
You just skidded out of control.
The worst is at this moment happening.
You hit a bank of snow.
I'm a tall bag, and I know what I'm talking about.
We got a completely different situation.
John, it's time for defense.
I like the feel of a gun in my hand.
Smith & Wesson 44 Magnum Model 29, 3 tons behind that bullet.
My hand wants to be holding it.
Picking up responses, safety, and the world outside, building ourselves a jungle fort.
Surface to air missiles, increased deployment, readiness alert.
Because tonight the air is jagged with some more slightly dangerous aspects.
I can't see it, but I can feel the threat.
So I want double protection.
I love the feeling of being armed with weapons, and I love the feeling of being surrounded by well-armed attendants.
Son of the Secretary of War,
thank you for doing what we wanted you to do.
I got a will of iron and strength of steel.
We live in on a roof, increased expenditures for defense, surface missiles, reduced dead pay, express cargo, humble and seemingly accessible to everyone.
Your movie star beyond your wildest imagination.
Comrades, long has it been since we've drawn our sword, Shannon.
And you want it. You got it.
And
extreme sadness if you let yourself think. Glorious weapon systems disguised in ordinary life.
Heroin and the samadhi of the gods.
I'm completely alone and I love it.
Can't you tell us the best thing about yourself?
Tell me what you do with trash.
Tell me how you treat trash. Tell me what you do to flush it down the toilet.
There's nothing I love about you, but I love the way you love me.
I'm having myself a little love and tenderness, because it's all I ever wanted in the first place.
Warmth and intimacy, world class, cuddling on LS.
You know exactly what I need.
We're doing a double backstroke in an Esther Williams movie, making a good time, making money, and having a good time.
And you always get everything you want to get after you stop wanting it.
And I'm not going to think about anything, and I don't want to work anything out. If you only knew how sweet and powerful it is to have no expectations and be ruthless and hungry.
And regarding the impossibility to stop.
The decision has been received from the cabinet delivered by the Secretary of State. Abort mission to final enlightenment.
Take yourself direct to the nearest Buddha field.
If you learn how, and if you didn't, you got a whole lot coming.
So I'm going to make it easy on you, kid.
Your BMW broke down on the freeway, and you're walking into the blackness with the sky holding a flashlight. And you come out with a funny taste in your mouth and keep smiling.